इस मूवी में कोई प्लॉट नहीं है, कुछ भी होता है कभी
What's happening, Munchers? मेरा नाम है हर्षवंत प्रताप सिंह
राणा। I am Shreyas भाटिया।
और हम क्या कर रहे हैं आज भाटिया?
Hobbs and Shaw कृति की यकीन।
Of course, this movie is a spin-off from the Fast and Furious, Furious series. Yeah. It's got Jason Statham, it's got Rock, Dwayne Johnson. That's his name. I can't help it.
Yeah. And no cars though. Not too many.
Well, not too many cars, but a lot of bikes though, yeah.
A lot of bikes, yes.
Yeah, who's a bike fan now?
Idris Elba.
And you. And you. Yeah, you're a bike fan. But yeah, okay, so first and foremost, before we get into the review, this movie is a typical Hollywood movie with Bollywood style masala, no plot, just action scenes, end to end, kuch bhi ho raha hai. मैं बहुत खुश हुआ ये देख के। I like we're not the only ones doing this. ये बाहर भी होता है।
नहीं नहीं मैं खुश नहीं।
आपको तो let's get into the goods.
Yes please.
Starting of the goods, Bhatia. I think I have to take this upon my own. Not a big fan. Okay. So first and foremost, the first scene in itself, it differentiates both the personalities, the Rock and the State, and obviously Jason Statham doing their thing. Pehle scene mein they establish both the characters. They're very different from each other. One is a big muscular Hulk, hulking guy. The other one's, you know, very suave, very posh, very classy guy. And yeah, so the chemistry between the two of them is phenomenal. This movie is being run. By the entire show here is being run by these two. Idris Elba as a villain, I really liked him. He's Black Superman. Uske baad, the bikes, yo. Go for it.
Yeah, so basically Idris Elba has this bike of his own. It can do some crazy stuff. It's almost like a transformer.
I see a bowler. Okay. Yeah, go for it.
So yeah, so there are two particular scenes. Ek mein where the bike has to go under this like trailer. Oh my god, the bike just compresses into like half its size and Idris Elba's hanging on.
They did some really kick-ass shit with the bike stuff, man.
Right,
really,
right.
Really good
yeah,
things.
So yeah. I just survived more because of those two scenes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like
but
15 seconds.
Absolutely. But everything related to the bikes, all the this guy, this movie is directed by David Leitch, right?
Who
he's
in
Deadpool 2, and he was in I think John Wick 2 as well.
Yeah,
he's one of the stunt directors,
so, yeah.
And it shows the movie upsets, you know, stunt game when it comes to bikes. Cars are barely there in this movie. So, but yeah, I mean, all in all, I had a lot of fun with it. The jokes. A lot of fun bromancing jokes going around.
Too high on testosterone for me.
It's a Bollywood movie in a Hollywood movie. So yeah, I was a happy customer.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure there are some bags. Let's get into the bag.
Okay. इस मूवी में कोई प्लॉट नहीं है। कुछ भी होता है कभी होता है।
That's actually very very true. ये बस action sequences डाल दिए हैं हर जगह पे. दो लोग मिलके 20 लोगों को पीट रहे हैं बस मजा तो बहुत है कुछ एक्चुअली तो आई एक्चुअली एंजॉय दैट कि कोई प्लॉट ही नहीं है मतलब जिसको जो करना है करो
इट्स लाइक दैट फाइंडिंग एक्सक्यूज कि इन दोनों को लाओ 20-25 लो
पे लो And secondly, the third act of the movie, the entire Samoan family bit,
it was
just shoved into it. As soon as the second act of the movie, when they leave that entire place,
right.
I thought the movie was about to get over.
Exactly.
And then it ran into the whole Samoan family, family's life and heart and, you know, we are family things. So it was pretty funny, but it was shoehorned in. It did not need the third act, clearly. And the dialogues, man.
Oh my god. Yeah. But actually, some dialogues
are good. Mere ko to bahut maza hai. They're so bad that mere ko bahut hi maza hai. I was like, wow, ye to desi movie dekh liya aaj to ekdam. Desi movie, ekdam full on. So yeah, that I think a lot of bads there.
Yeah.
If you know what you're getting into, I think you'll have a really good time with this.
I knew what I was getting into.
I had a really good time with this. I had a good time with it. Not a really good time. It's a standard zone, eh? But. Yeah, let's get into the
filmy.
Yeah, let's do that. So yeah, finally, what I'd say is this movie is very self-aware. It has two good characters. It has two good actors doing their job. So it knows exactly what to play off of. It does that really well. If you like, you know, the dick jokes and bro dude comedy, then this is like a buddy cop movie more or less.
Right.
Then you'll have a good time with this. चीजी डायलॉग्स हैं बहुत ज्यादा भर भर के, मेरे को तो बहुत मजे आए उसकी वजह से. ही क्लियरली डिड नॉट एंजॉय इट.
आई मीन यार, इफ यू नो व्हाट यू गेटिंग इनटू, यू माइट एंजॉय इट. मेरे को तो कोई मजे
नहीं. प्लीज लेट्स गेट इन द रेटिंग्स.
अनफॉर्चूनेटली फॉर मी दिस मूवी वाज अ जोमो. एंड व्हाट इज जोमो?
Joy of missing out, guys. Hashtag Jomo, make it a thing. It's trending, you know. Yeah. For me, I had a lot of fun with this movie. I had surprisingly more fun than I thought I would have. I don't know why, but yeah. So clearly, the chemistry worked for me. I'm really looking forward to the next sequel. I like shit like this, so I'll give it definitely a thumbs up. Yeah, I'll give it a thumbs up.
Single thumbs up.
Thank you.
Oh, we didn't mention credit scenes.
Oh, we didn't even mention the cameos. There are a lot of cameos. Yeah, and I really enjoy the cameos as well.
Same. So the first one was
spot on.
Feels. Yeah, but there's a pre-credit scene, two mid-credit scenes, and a post.
And we were the only ones who stuck around for all of them. So right. Don't miss out on them.
Yeah.
Or actually do. So that wraps up our review of Hobbs and Shaw. Let us know what you, how you guys like this movie. Basically, your favorite movie from the entire Fast and Furious series. Let us know in the comments below. No, what are you saying? Fast 5, bro.
Come on.
The Rock, the Dwayne Johnson. But yeah, let us know which one's your favorite in the comments below. As usual, like, share, subscribe. Be back for more. A lot more content coming your way really soon. So see you guys really soon. Cheers.